Hey bosses, how are you doing? I hope you are having a great day when you see this video. And today I'm returning with the segment Neighborhood here in my channel. And you are going to know about the South Lake, North Lake area here in Hollywood, Florida. With this melting sun that is shining the summer here in South Florida, I want to talk to you about a district here in Hollywood. When I say that real estate, you need to look at the macro stats and then you start going micro, this is an example of that. This area here is known as the North Lake, South Lake area in Hollywood. And here are the most prestigious houses in this city, in this neighborhood. And why is that? For this simple reason. You are on the water, you can put your boat in front of your house, and in a matter of minutes, you are on the ocean. So this area, you don't have any fixed bridges. You can just take your boat and you can go fishing, you can go to the Bahamas, you can go all the way down to downtown Miami, you can go all the way up to Fort Lauderdale, you can go anywhere and you can enjoy this all year long. So what's happening is that areas like Bay Harbor, Bow Harbor, Miami-Dade County in general, and Fort Lauderdale area are getting so expensive that people are moving in to this area here in Hollywood, because this is a great neighborhood. You see, it's quiet. The only thing you're hearing is someone that is probably mowing the lawn there. And you have the same kind of environment. And that reflects on the sales. In the last year, this area here sold almost 20% more. 2 years ago, in the last, in the period of June to July 17 to 18, the total sales were about $49 million. And now we are up to $60 million just in this neighborhood, just in this district. And funny fact is that you don't see a lot of new construction. So which means that people are buying old homes that usually they are very nice, renovated with nice appliances, with everything new, but in the end they are an old construction. You don't have a lot of new construction here, and this movement of new construction is starting about now. Our house actually is the newest home to be listed here in this area. Our closing, our delivery date is going to be 2019, and when we do that, this is going to be, our house is going to be the newest home here in South Lake, North Lake area, Hollywood, Florida. So I just want to tell you a little bit about this area because it's a great money investment. It's a great investment that you can have here in Hollywood, Florida. You have a lot of demand coming up here. People from the north, people from out of the country, people moving from Miami-Dade County and Fort Lauderdale down here to Hollywood, because this is one of the best areas that you can have on the water. From here, you can go to great restaurants like Gigi's. If you like burgers, because it doesn't matter how rich you are, you always like a burger. You have Le Tub, which is on the water also, and it's one of the best burgers that you can have here in South Florida. And you can go to Bow Harbor, you can go to the sandbar that we have there, you can go to Fort Lauderdale, you can go to Fort Lauderdale Boat Show, you can go all the way up to Palm Beach. But what's more important is you have a great investment in a great neighborhood, which is underpriced when you compare to all the other ones. Just for an analogy, if you go to Fort Lauderdale, you are going to pay about 1700 to 1800 per square foot. If you go to Miami-Dade County, you're going to pay up to $2,100 per square foot. And here, you don't even get to $1,600, $700, $800 per square foot on an old home. And our home also priced it like that. So this is a great neighborhood for you to be in.